the dress. Were you surprised? Let's break it down. That's what everyone was anticipating, or many people anyway, what that would look like.
I was surprised at the simplicity of it and the designer. So everyone was speculating that it would be a British fashion label. It wasn't. It was a French fashion label. It was Givenchy, but the designer is British.
Okay.
So no scandal there. She's also a woman. So that's a big deal. Claire, she is recent to Givenchy. She's their new creative director and the first female. I think that's a big deal.
Let's talk about that long veil and what
was quite long.
Yeah, right.
It was stunning. So I think the veil really made the entire look. It added that princess element, and there was immediately comparisons to Grace Kelly, that cathedral length. We were trying to figure it out from meters to feet. I think we got to...
It's 5 meters, so...
16, 17 feet.
Thank you, Dan.
That's why we have Dan here.
Our resident metric.
It's really long, you guys. look at these shots. She's stunning.
Yeah, it was really amazing. Go ahead, Dan.
And the hair was amazing. Like, she had a signature messy bun, kind of adapted a little bit, and done by Serge Dumont.
Norman. We're very excited. And that's Julia Roberts' hairstylist and Sarah Jessica Parker. So we let her borrow our American royalties hairstylist.
So many celebrity angles as well. The celebrity angle with the makeup as well.
Yeah, but she's really putting Claire Wade Keller on the map. And yes, her makeup artist is Daniel Martin, who does Jessica Alba.
Very good.
So it's like very Hollywood.
It is a very Hollywood scene, in addition to the guests that we saw there.